Hello everybody, welcome to the Pavlov VR on PlayStation VR 2. Let's jump straight in into the online game. Let's try to find a fairly populated lobby. Siberius and TTT, I'm not really sure what that stands for in a game mode. Yep, you can tell I'm not playing online shooters a lot. 1, 9, 7, 4, 7 height, okay. Do we have any more? Of course we've got more. Stalingrad, Siberia, SND, the nice guy. Europe, let's try that. Felt, a little bit full, of course. Refresh. Hopefully this recording will go a little bit better than last time, where we had team deathmatch. Some issues with HDR rendering the gameplay a little bit too dark. Also, I forgot to switch off. Hello, sir. Shall we go? All right. Oh, watch out. Where is he? Oh, in the tower.
Fucking fat, eh? Yeah. And you? You can wait for show? Wait. Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, done already. Great. That was a quick first game.
Yes.
Mark Robotchek, Matthew Cohn, Matt. Okay. Wow! Look at this beautiful night. Look at all those stars. What do we want? All right, let's go. What do you want, eh? Come on, man, let's go. Where's my dot? What? Where did he come from? Well, this is not fun, is it? When you spawned and you... Where is my dot? Joking, what is the point in this? Being thrown straight into a... to be quick here, I guess. Oh, great! Nice shooting though, from all the way up there. Literally everywhere. Thrown in a game and you're dead straight away. Hello, sir. It's really not very, very good, is it? So everybody's being thrown into one. Sorry, man. Sorry. Oh, it's bot anyway. What the hell happens here? This weird lag. No. Pressing a thing and it's not shooting. But hey ho, stop blaming the hardware, eh? Be a better soldier, come on. Where's my dot? What the hell is going on? Rubbish.
Lach mal, denk. Fett, ey.
That's a lot of strange noises coming out. No thanks, guys. Some normal chat would be nice. Okay, let's refresh. I did play one game before this where we had quite a nice mix of people. Siberia, X+1, I'm not sure, I can't remember if well. Europe, let's see, team deathmatch. Full, of course. Europe, Schwani, Schwan, whatever. Siberia. World War II guns. Okay, let's try that. Oh my god, really? Am I gonna run this around? Any tanks? Oh! Bloody hell. Why am I like being given bloody anti-tank weapons? Well, got a kill with one. Oh, it's a bot. Anyway. Alright, I don't want this. Come on. Give me something else. Are you still there? How do I get a different gun? Come on. Doesn't give me... Oh, come on. Give me a different gun. Thank you, driver. No? Okay. Well, that's great. What is this done? Is it done? Or what? What's going on? What is going on here?
What do you mean?
Let's go!
Can anyone hear me?
I can hear you. Oh, hello, sir. Is that me? Why am I being given an anti-tank weapon again? Bloody hell, where do we put this? What? I don't want this! What kind of game mode is this? Sorry, Mrs. Chicken. Where the fuck did that go? I don't have a gun! Right, I'm just gonna run around with no gun. Got no knife. Oh, okay, oh good. Got a bayonet.
I lost my gun. Please.
All right, it's okay, it's okay.
Thank you. Yes.
Give me my bayonet back. Come on. Ooh. Sorry, sir. That was quite violent. Oh wait. Hey. This is mad. Let's just have a small free-for-all with anti-tank weapons. Great. Oh, I see. I see you getting through. Of course. Did you just spawn there by any chance? Ouch! That was right in the head. Well done. Wow, nice.
I shot him in the throat.
That was a good shot, mate.
How the hell? What?
What the hell is going on here? Oh my god, this is too funny. Yeah. I've just spawned here, leave me alone! Nobody around. Let's have a dance.
Change the map!
Yeah, please.
Okay, so is this the same game mode, I'm guessing? Yep. Alright, so we need to get through the... Okay, I've lost my hand. Okay, that was nice. Luckily he was just standing here, otherwise I don't think I would kill him. You see? Should have let me kill him. Nice. Bloody hell. He threw me instead of a gun. Bye-bye. Well, you know what? I think that was enough. That was quite fun, I have to say. Took me a little while to figure out what's going on there. But that was fun. Definitely better than the first game where you are thrown into your spawn and you're shot straight away. Okay, well, let's take a break. We'll be back with more. Laters.